In this video, I'm going to show you the magic of tracing over an image on an iPad. So I'm in Adobe Draw, and I want to add an image layer. So I'm going to tap this plus on the right-hand side and tap. Actually, I could add an image if I have it in camera roll, but I'm going to grab an image from Safari. So I'm going to go into Safari. I just pulled from the right. And I have Safari. And once you search for an image that you like, tap and hold it, and then drag it right into the page. Then I can get rid of Safari. I can resize this image and say done. Now this image is really dark, hard to trace over. So I'm gonna tap that image on the right-hand side and I will change the opacity. And then I can draw over it as long as I have a layer on top. So I'm going to take this blank layer, tap and hold, and drag it over the lion. Now I can take a brush and I can do a simple image. So I'm just going to do simple shape of the face, ears, eyes, a simple nose, and I'll trace over some of the mane. Okay. And then with the body, I'm just going to draw the shape of the body. And then for my sketch notes, I'm okay with just having stick legs and just a simple tail. And there's my lion. Now, if I want to get rid of the image, I can tap this image layer and delete it, or I can double tap it and hide it. And now I have the image of my lion. And since I'm in Adobe Draw, as long as I've closed all of my shapes, I can go in and I can tap and hold to fill in the colors of the lion. And now I have a simple drawing of a lion.